change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Brock Lesnar.
Best day ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by the phenomenal AJ Styles. From London, England, weighing in at 150 pounds, the Scorpion King.
If you're just joining us, this is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Heyman, from Minneapolis,
we're just moments from our singles match. Heading toward the ring with a no-nonsense look, that's for sure. The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, we're in the nation's capital. But the real leaders of this country are inside the ropes, and the WWE fans know it.
Goes to the Shining Wizard, leaving the opponent damn near done.
I think that's what this is. He's done. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. Elbow to the heart. Right in the mouth.
Damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended.
Oh, no! He's got to escape from this one quickly or he could pass out.
Ah! And he escapes the hole.
Oh man, that'll scramble your insides.
You whip
witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count. What a reversal. Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
He's on his heels. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand. Well said. But if you're going to count him out right now, I'm willing to bet you'll be surprised how much fight he has left in him.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He's begging for it.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Off the top rope to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? He's still going, Cole. What guts! When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh, Brock Lesnar, unable to be contained.
Uh-oh, Lesnar has him up.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Takes to the air.
Wow.
This guy's just getting worn out. He's in full-on attack mode now. Look at this. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. We know what this is.
see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest? I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
When this guy's on, hey, counter. He's looking at it again. Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the Scorpion King.
Big singles win here, guys.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.